keep this up forever. What's your status?
I've got Omega's primary capacitors restored, but I still need more time.
Keep working, Ratchet, but be aware. It looks as though the next wave is coming from the sky.
Omega is nearly battle-ready. Hold that destroyer off just a little longer.
You heard him!
My systems are critical. I need assistance.
Off me.
there. Just need a little more time.
Omega is nearly battle ready. Hold that destroyer off just a little longer.
You heard him.
Almost there. Just need a little more time.
Told me about the corruptive properties of Dark Energon. The closer we get to the core, the more dangerous and unstable Cybertron may appear. The core rests at the very center of Cybertron. We'll have to jump this to continue.
Yeah! I'm ready!
Of course you are. Let's get it over with. I felt that one.
I don't want to be a liar, but...
Help!
Look!
The corruption is spreading more quickly than I had imagined.
Optimus, this growth is really unstable. Watch those spikes. They look like they'd hurt a lot.
What are these things?
What's the matter, kid? You never seen a space slug before?
They're a part of Cybertron's natural defenses. They'll eat away at the Dark Energon's corruption.
The corruption sealed us in! We're stuck!
Let me give it a try.
Be ready. Something's coming.
Now you got it! Yeah! That tower's stuck and stuck! That stuff is tough!
My axe can't cut through this much corruption. For now, we have other matters to deal with.
Weapons overheated!
Solid shot!
Nitty bomb.
What was that?
That's the universe of greedy.
I don't think it worked.
We have nothing to fear, Autobots. The slugs will count us as friends.
Sound? What is that?
Whoa! Those look like turrets on their backs!
I think they want us to ride them. They can sense we're here to help.
Yeah!
My sentiments exactly.
For Megatron to have the core so heavily protected. It's his most valuable asset.
Thank you.
Autobots, report your positions. Where are you?
I have no clue where I am.
I don't see either of you, or the slug I was riding.
We need to regroup. Move forward and stay in contact. Ironhide, I can see you from my platform.
There's a release gate blocking the way.
Hold on. I see a switch that might help.
It worked.
Ironhide, I've encountered another floodgate. Do you see a control panel nearby?
Optimus, I've got the drop on a squad of Decepticons. I'm gonna take them out!
Wait, no!
Why does he always do that?
There you go.
Now, let's find Warpath.
Next time, wait for us!
We see you, Warpath, but we can't reach you. We'll try to find a way around. Warpath, we're at the shore of an Energon river, but have no way of crossing it.
Hang on! I think I'm at the control station for that area!
That did it! Keep them coming!
Yeah, and thanks for not shooting the control panels first.
Ironhide! I'm beginning to think you're jealous of my fine aim!
I can't be jealous of something you don't have.
Good work, Warpath. We're across now. Autobots, report your positions. Where are you?
I have no clue where I am.
I don't see either of you, or the slug I was riding.
We need to regroup. Move forward and stay in contact.
It worked.
Ironhide, I've encountered another floodgate. Do you see a control panel nearby?
I got the drop on a squad of Decepticons! I'm gonna take him out!
Wait, no!
Why does he always do that?
There you go.
Now, let's find Warpath.
Next time, wait for us!
We see you, Warpath, but we can't reach you. We'll try to find a way around. Warpath, we're at the shore of an Energon river, but have no way of crossing it.
Hang on! I think I'm at the control station for that area!
That did it! Keep them coming!
Yeah, thanks for not shooting the control panels first.
Ironhide! I'm beginning to think you're jealous of my fine aim!
I can't be jealous of something you don't have.
Good work, Warpath. We're across now.
Everyone
Shields inbound!
Open.
Hi, guys! Welcome back!
That'll hold me for a while.
Look. That's the outer shell of Cybertron's core.
Wow!
Doesn't look good, Optimus. The whole shell's been corrupted.
Energon and life to all of Cybertron. It pains me to see it defiled this way.
Optimus, this whole area is unstable. We need to move carefully, especially you, Warpath.
What? I can be careful! You be careful!
The entrance to the core lies just ahead.
Okay, now what? I don't see any way across.
What about that up there? Then we can blast that thing and bring it down.
Good idea, Warpath. Let's see how fine your aim really is. There's no telling what we'll find in there. Gear up for anything.
By the way, Optimus, it's nice to see you step up and be the leader I always knew you could be. What took so long?
That is a story for another time.
I can feel the raw energy from here!
Ugh! Dark Energon is everywhere!
Don't waste any more time. We need to destroy the corruption and...
Look out! It's that thing that's been following us!
It's feeding off the core's Dark Energon. Autobots! Take it out!
Stay away from those spikes! Blast your way through!
What the? My shots are just bouncing off it! How is that possible?
This isn't working! We need to find a weak point!
Its armor is too thick!
I don't think so, kid.
Thank you.
thing you've got!
We did it. Nice job, Autobots.
Just what I always wanted.
Optimus Prime, you have delivered me from the foul influence of Dark Energon, but I am afraid my spark is corrupted.
We're too late.
I can survive if I shut down my systems completely, but the process will take millions of years, during which Cybertron will be left cold and barren.
We must leave our home if we are to survive.
The line of Primes has failed, yet hope still remains. I offer a portion of my spark to take with you to the stars. For as long as it survives, so shall I. Will you accept this responsibility, Optimus Prime?
I will.
Behold, the Matrix of Leadership. Cybertron recognizes and welcomes Optimus Prime, Keeper of the Matrix, Leader of the Free Autobots.
Within range of this signal, our planet is dying. We have no choice but to take to the stars. I am ordering the evacuation of all Autobot cities, effective immediately.
What was that?
I told you, to stay and defy me was to die, and no one defies Megatron.
He's insane.
Silverbolt, ready your soldiers. We need that gun offline now.
Escape.
Keep moving. Head through the beam conduit.
Watch it! Get too close to that beam, and you're either fried by radiation or zapped by a plasma flare.
No kidding. I can already feel it searing my circuits.